أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم المجيد Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala within the 48th name of the Asma'ul Husna is being described as Al-Majid the all glorious, the most glorified Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala undoubtedly He is the glorified, exalted one who is more exalted and magnificent than anything. He is glorified and magnified in the hearts of his friends and close ones. Their hearts overflow in exalting and magnifying him, submitting to him and humbling themselves before his grandeur. The one is Allah, is who is the most great in glory, honor, nobility, magnificent and generosity. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, for he is noble, his deeds are beautified, and he gives bountifully. In every attribute, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, beshak, he is great, Al-Majid. It has been said that whoever recites this name, Al-Majid, meaning the majestic one or the glorified one, the recitation of this name, it says that one who recites this name will gain glory, inshallah. It has also been mentioned in the Holy Quran where Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, All that lives on earth or in the heavens is bound to pass away, but forever will abide thy sustainer self, full of glory and majesty. Which then of your sustainer's power can you disavow? And this is in Surah Ar-Rahman, subhanAllah. I pray that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, the one perfect in glory and honor, I pray that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, the Al-Majid, glorifies our hearts with his love. Ameen. وما علينا إلا البلاغ السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته